Today we are discussing about constipation. Many people are suffering nowadays with constipation. Mainly these constipation causes due to the lifestyle and after traveling, low intake of water, insufficient exercises and after using long lasting narcotic medicines. So this long lasting constipation leads to develop piles and bleeding per rectum. To avoid this constipation, increase intake of water, 3 to 4 liters of water, and increase fiber food to and avoid the fatty food, smoke, alcohol. So in this Homeo International, we are treating patient with constitutionally and we are considering the patient physical activity and mentors, their nature and their socio-economical conditions. We have good scope in this homeopathy to treat the constipation.